it for. It's called the CEO Action Check Your Blind Spots Unconscious Bias Tour, and it made a stop at Edward Jones. That's where News 11's Vic Faust found out how the tour is helping many employees.
On a hot and humid day, Edward Jones employees stood in line at their West County headquarters to experience the Check Your Blind Spots Unconscious Bias Tour.
Diversity is something that you can count, and inclusion is something that you can feel. And if you can't feel it, it doesn't count. So at Edward Jones, we want to make sure that we're growing a diverse workforce, but as well creating an environment that's inclusive of everyone.
Using virtual reality and gaming technology on the bus, employees look at what might be their own biases through the highly interactive activities. The videos exemplify how unconscious biases can actually play out in real life.
Listening to different scenarios, different ethnicities, different backgrounds, that really kind of forces you to be in that other person's shoes and kind of see the world through their lens. So I thought it was a wonderful experience.
Emily Pitt says everyone has unconscious biases, so working and learning about them in an inclusive environment helps everyone.
Where I grew up, the people I normally see on a daily basis may not be the group that is around everywhere else, so it's a good chance to hear what they have to say. Think of things that maybe might be unconscious bias that, you know, I just don't even know I'm saying it.
An example of unconscious bias can be a company hiring the same kind of people over and over again without looking for different skill sets and attributes that could complement what they already have.
The whole idea of it is to be more inclusive of everyone, not just some.
For News 11, I'm Vic Faust.
The CEO Action Check Your Blind Spots Unconscious Bias Tour will make a stop at Peabody on Tuesday.